pesticides, weed killer, antifreeze, fuel. Items labeled danger, warning, caution. We've all got them laying around. Clear out dangerous chemicals from your home or garage and take them down to the Marion County Household Hazardous Waste Facility. There, your hazardous waste is disposed of conveniently, safely, and for free. Every Thursday and first and third Tuesday of the month at the Salem Kaiser Recycling and Transfer Station. More info at mcrecycles.net.